better to understand why this sentence is the way it is, and why have we got these phrasal verbs? What do they mean? But he's worked really hard, and he's been great to have in the classroom. Thank you, Sam.
Thank you very much. I want to say that I am very glad to be here in this amazing city. It is really a piece of England in Turkey, and I am very glad to study English in this school. International Mediterranean Academy. So it is really nice school. It is not my first language school. Last year I visited England twice, and I studied English at schools of Ramsgate and York, and I can compare, and I want to say that it's high level of school, because you see very good equipment, modern equipment and glass, big screen, computers, very nice teachers, and I want to say many thanks to all staff of school, teachers, managers, coordinators, drivers, all people who involved and provide our studying and staying here. Especially many thanks to my teacher Jackie. It was nice. I think that our lesson was very useful for me, and I was a good student. Especially thanks to my host family, Linda and Steve Noble. They have really great house. I enjoy to stay in this house, and I enjoy delicious meal from Linda. Thank you very much.
What about the breakfast?
Yeah. Breakfast was good. Breakfast was on Steve.
If you didn't guess.
Yeah. And I hope that it was not only staying and meal with my host family, it was like exchange of culture between our country. And I hope that it was useful for both sides. So, many thanks to all my schoolmates. Thank you very much. It was great.